Even like when we break down Pacquiao, and when I look at the fight, exactly what I seen is this. I seen a guy in Manny Pacquiao. I see a fighter that's a hell of a puncher. He throws a lot of combinations, but he throws combinations against a guy that's stationary. You know, a guy that's straight up and down with no special effects. To whereas they said, all I had to do in the first round, once I came out, you know, I'll box him easy. And then I think around the third or fourth round, he started applying more pressure. All I needed was I used one move. All it took was one move. And then I said, he's a beat fighter.
Really?
One move, he's a beat fighter.
That's incredible. That's fantastic to hear that.
I can dissect a fighter, you know, I can watch a fighter. In the first 20 seconds, I can dissect him easily.
You know, you've got his number.
Easy work! Easy work!
Floyd, just tell me about Southpaws. Obviously, Pacquiao's Southpaw. DeMarcus Corley was a Southpaw. Sharper Mitchell. That set you up for a good fight at welterweight to win your fourth world title against Zab Judah. But again, this had a bit of needle, this contest, didn't it, Judah?
Zab Judah is, you know, he's, of course.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram, @EllieSekpak.
Yeah, that was a right hand still.
You know, like my throat turned. I don't even know, man. I'm not having to concentrate.
I wish you would. I wish you would. Do it. Do it.